Hello, my YouTube family. How y'all doing? We're just to get ready to work out, so y'all hit like, comment, subscribe me below my video. Amen. And give this video a big, big thumbs up. So here we go. Y'all get up off of that couch. Exercise, YouTube. Get up off of that couch. Exercise. Get up off of that couch. Exercise. Get up off of that couch. Exercise. Get up off of that couch. Exercise.
One of our walking burning more calories. You feeling that? I love it. Yeah, I really feel it right off the bat. Feels so good. Great. Out together, out together. That's nice. Step up, step up, step up, step up. Out together, out together. Let's try just 8 more. And there's 8. There's 7. There's 6. There's 5. 4. 3. 2. Let's go back to walking and walk. Very good. Pick up those feet a little higher, guys. Come on, you're pumping arms. All right, now just let's get the upper body introduced to some movement because, you know, later on now we'll use the weight. But let's start working those arms right now. All I want to do is raise them up and pull them down. So come on with me, everybody. Just with you. Reach and pull. And reach and pull. That's it. And reach. Just going to help with the intensity. That's right. This way. So that's right. Damn it. Bumps up that intensity. Anytime you have more muscle to come into play, that's when you know you've got a really intense workout. We're here. We're ready. And here's 3. And here's 2. And the arms are down. We continue to walk. Walk. Okay. Next thing, knee lifts. Count back from 4. Like this. Here's 4. Here's 3. Here's 2. Now we lift the knee on this side. Lift up. Lift up. Lift up. Lift up. That's good. Lift up. Lift up. Now remember, always, if you need to modify things, if you need to just reduce the intensity or reduce the range of motion, then you help me out with that now.
Definitely. Need a greater workout.
That's right. Because even if you don't do this big range of motion or use these big movements, you still get a great walking workout no matter what.
Right here.
That's right. But if you're feeling strong, I want you to put everything you can into it. Hold that good posture. Abdominals tight, shoulder blades retract. That sets that beautiful spinal alignment. Hold that for the whole workout. Good. Come on, lift up and lift up and lift up. Let's do 4 more, everyone. 4 and 3 and 2. We go back to walking and walk. That's it. Pump the arms. And feel
very good.
You feel it in?
Yeah.
That's right. Those back end muscles.
We've got those back end muscles.
Come on, they're working for us.
We're ready to go.
You know, those muscles help power your walking. So listen, you got to keep them conditioned. We'll burn a lot of calories for you.
I don't mind burning a calorie or two.
That's right. 6 and 7, we're going to go to kicks. Hang on, guys. 4 and 3 and 2. Now we kick from this side and kick and kick and kick. A little higher legs, just a little higher. Come on. Oh, you got all the muscles into it. There you go. This is very important as you raise the leg higher to keep the good alignment in the back. So abs are tight, shoulder blades back. There you go. Come on, lift up leg, lift up. All right, now just a bit, guys. Reach for the feet. Reach and reach and reach and reach. Reach and reach. Now do you know why we say walk away the pounds down?
Yeah,
no. And bring it away to walk.
That's right. I want to feel it in my back.
Well, the small muscles are being used. We're already a half mile in, everybody. Woo! Fantastic.
All right.
They're happy about that. 4 more. Here's 4. Here's 3. Here's 2. We walk now. Good. Pick up the feet, everybody. Nice, nice. Now, if you just walk, but open up the feet just a little wider. And even with a simple variation to the walk, you're asking different muscles to be used in a different way. So again, that creates a higher calorie burn. So walk, walk. We're going to try some kickbacks. lots of calories, and that's why you can walk away the pounds at home with this type of walk.
And I can't
do that. Okay, got a little bit of arm, so we'll open and close. Open and close, and go ahead, add a little clap. Make a little noise. There you go. Step out. Very good. You've got that room at home. Stretch out those legs.
Very good.
Okay, yeah. I'm supposed to do a twist move.
Stay right where you are. Just pick up those feet. going to travel a little with the meetups. So we're going to have a little fun for you. Yeah, that's when we dig into fun muscle. That's right.
Oh, yeah.
Keeping that good first pace. Brandon, move that coffee table from Brandon. Walk on the couch.
Exactly.
That couch is looking good. There's a 4, 3, 2. Let's move forward now. 4, 3, 2. Now back up. Now, do you feel just that little bit of motion makes such a difference in the muscles?
Feeling. And the abs.
That's right.
Definitely.
That's exactly right. It calls into play other muscle groups. And again, I have to say, that's why this walk away the pounds is so potent. So effective. 3, 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4. Back up. Stay right where you are, but keep those knees going. Now, look where you are, feet a little wider. Now you're coming in from another angle. Do you feel it again? We've shifted muscle.
Yeah.
That's right. There you go.
Especially
during knee-ups. That's right. That's so important. Knee up. Knee up. 4 and 3. And back to walking, everybody. Oh, all right. It's a pleasure to go back to that walking. Oh, very good. Upper body. Again, all we do is reach up and pull down. Reach up and pull down. Reach up, pull down. Reach up, pull down. Reach.
All right,
and reach. Here we go. That's upper body. That's right. Reach. 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 2 more because these are the movements we're going to be using. And just walk with the weighted balls. Now get them ready. I know you have them ready.
Okay, YouTube.
Just keep walking, everybody.
That damn my exercise. I did my exercise. So, y'all come on, get up off of that couch. Exercise with your girl, CHERRIE Washington. Give this video a big thumbs up. Hit that like button. Hit the notification bell button. And comment below my video. And talk back at your girl, CHERRIE Washington. Share my video. Tell others about this weight loss journey. And I'm not going to overdo it, but at least I did something. Amen. So you all have a blessed, blessed night. And I will see y'all tomorrow. Bye, YouTube. Bye-bye.